welcome back to PvP today. Cal and Dan play Rocket League.
Fucking Rocket League.
Finally. One of the best sort of out of the blue, came out of nowhere kind of...
Oh, we've started.
...little games. But it's just the most fun.
It's fucking amazing.
And I've already forgotten all the controls.
Boost, oh shit, that's is a jump. Circle. X is jump.
Tits.
Triangle is ball cam. Shit.
Okay, what?
What a save.
Alright, well I am orange. Callum is blue.
I am. Dabba-dee, dabba-die.
I lost all my fucking cool cars and shit from last time.
No,
we played this for the, like 3 hours or something?
Fucking, and the rest.
Well, yeah, but I'd unlocked a bunch of shit and I had new cars and I'd customised them all. And I shouldn't have done it on like user one, which is basically what I'm on now. Which isn't, oh shit, that's my goal. I was trying to score then. Fuck.
No, you're blue.
Shut up. No, I'm not.
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm going for the goal. Boof!
Fuck's sake.
Zing! That's one for me. And a trophy out of it as well.
That's not happy.
Look at that. There's two players there. I come screaming from behind and then bonk. To be fair, that's probably going to go in anyway, but I want the points.
No.
Points being prizes.
My apparent teammate did that.
No.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Miss.
It's all right. I'm literally in your goal at the moment.
Come on. Come on.
Oh, what a great headbutt there. Thanks.
I've had the luxury of you not being able to play this to practice.
That's a good point. Yeah, did you?
No.
Well, there's your first mistake, I suppose.
And I'm stuck in the fucking goal, being rammed.
Oh.
Uncontrollably.
Your teammates just... Man, I've totally forgotten all the controls for this. Like, there's all the nuances of, like, just lining up for, like, perfect headers and stuff like that, but... I'm just flipping about like a fucking idiot.
Shit.
Oh, Christ.
That was like an absolute accidental save. But I'll take it.
Well, to be fair, I was pretty much straight on target then. Oh, fucking tits.
We are the worst. I'd also like to point out, I am using a PS Vita.
Yeah, that's true.
Because we've only got one PS4 controller.
Well, no, you've only got one PS4 controller. Yeah. So it's your
Dan's
fault.
Got two.
I just refuse to bring them. Oh, that's going for the rebound. Oh, shit, wrong button. Fuck.
Well saved, Dan's player.
God damn it. Plus the AI does have a tendency to just freak out and then score an own goal.
Yeah, they just see nets and fucking go for it.
Yeah, which is a little bit annoying. So hopefully they don't do that too much.
Oh, shit.
I can barely even hit the ball.
Oh,
that was a good goal. Well done.
Just bouncing around everywhere. Watch this.
Yeah, so just go on to the fucking ceiling. Oh, you've got that on like an arse rebound. That doesn't count.
Of course it counts. That was utter skill.
That's
same
bullshit.
As this goal will count now.
No. Coming in from the side, you're not going to score shit.
I got first touch. No, you got first touch.
Yeah. Oh,
come on.
Get out of the way, cougar.
Dan likes a cougar.
No, I don't. I really don't.
Fuck.
Oh, Christ. Why am I not aiming? Tits!
What a save. That was a save and a save and a half.
No.
Shit, rebounds. Shit, rebounds.
Come on, throw it in, guys. Cross it. Oh, someone set me up! Why am I on ball
way.
Control? No wonder I can't see shit. I'm following the ball around.
You need to see where the ball's going.
No, I need to see where I'm going, otherwise I just...
Yeah, you can switch between the two. Just keep pressing triangle when you want to see where the ball is.
Yeah, I need to, but I need to get my fucking teammates out of the way first.
Oh, it's too slow.
No, I have no
boost.
I set that up. It's fine. Oh, come on.
Come on, somebody.
Oh, what was
way.
That?
What the fuck?
Yes, there we go. See, now I can actually see what I'm doing. I'm going to fucking nail this right now.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Because you're not.
I'm nailing it. You need to get your stupid cars out of the way first.
I'm sorry, I didn't know I was in your way.
No, not yours. It was the teammates.
Yeah, I had to actually boost into him just so we'd kick it out of the fucking way.
Well.
Oh, shit, I spun.
Ball control, ball control. Get out of the way! Fucking stupid car.
Don't listen to him, guys. You're doing great.
Oh, wank.
Get out of my fucking way.
I'm trying to bring it. Oh, that's it, the teammate. Oh! No, that's going off right now. Oh, wanking cocks.
I missed anyway.
It's fine. It should be expected, you're opening shit.
I'm using fucking Vita! I'd just like to point out, the first time we played it, I was using Vita and I beat you 7-0.
I think every single fucking goal. Oh! Bazing!
Guess one scored, not you.
Yeah, that's me. That's totally me. Guess one. Thanks very much. Yeah. I think you're forgetting all the times I beat you like 9-0.
Yeah, but again, I'm using a Vita.
Yeah, you should have got used to it by that point. And plus, you actually... Oh, man. We both missed. Fucking... What was that?
Eagle!
Teammates just sat around just like, oh, God, these are people. These are people in charge.
Yeah, these are real people.
Come on, someone cross it in, for fuck's sake. I'm ready to go.
Come on.
Oh, that's the chance. Oh well shit, saved. Someone just saved it then. Give that man a medal.
Oh, man. I'm playing awful.
Oh, wow. Someone just fucking slammed me into the wall.
Absolute awfulness.
Oh, no, give me that. Oh, stupid teammate just stole my boost.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
30 seconds.
Eagle!
Oh, shit. Oh, God, we're going on with
it. I got a cool pirate hat now, so...
Oh, what do you fucking do? You are also in a way better car than me.
My car's bright as fuck. Junker, you cheating fuck, get off me.
Shit. No!
God damn it.
Come on, triple boosts. Fly into it! Winner!
Barely.
Two goals scored, both by me. Thanks very much.
Barely.
Yeah, I win. I think that was kind of the...
Barely won.
That's the moral of this particular story.
I see bigger wins on big wins.
Do you want to explain that?
You should explain that.
Oh shit, now we're at night.
Oh, it's night time now, you fucked.
Whatever.
They call me the night time assassin.
No, they don't. They call you the night time rapist.
Assassin and rapist are exactly the same thing.
They
both pick a target.
Well,
take
I think
out.
The people at Assassin's Creed have been selling a lie there.
Oh,
that's
shit.
The case.
No, you've got the wrong version.
Oh, right.
You want the kid-friendly version.
Oh, I see. Right. Do I need, like, the deluxe?
You need the extreme edition.
The premium edition. You can spend, like, an extra £40 on DLC.
The Uncaged Bloody Edition.
Right, okay. So it's not actually, like Hidden Blades it's got. It's Hidden Dildos. Yeah.
You go!
Oh, save!
Fucking hell.
What a save. Thanks very much.
Oh, God.
Oh,
drove
stupid
bastard.
Teammate. What are you doing?
Keep going, man. Keep going.
No.
Get it?
Fucking
that?
Jesus Christ, I've got like so many of my own fucking team in the way, I can barely see what I'm doing.
Oh God, it's also quite funny that all the PS4 games we've got, this is what we've played the most.
Well, it's either this or what, like Last of Us or Uncharted or some bullshit. Boom! Fucking missed. What a dickhead.
I even stood still and watched.
Oh God damn it.
Fuck, he took that crap from under me.
Well, this actually came out on PS Plus for free for a limited time, and anyone who's who actually has PS Plus, I hope to Christ they downloaded this, simply for the fact that I don't think I've really played a game that's sort of like kind of like just basically a mini game.
That's this fun
and just sort of crazy and intense, and I mean we might try and play online or something.
Maybe. Didn't work last time.
No, not really. It's unfortunately because, as Callum said, we are using a Vita as a separate controller. And whoa, fuck me! Someone blew me up.
Me.
Thanks for that. But yeah, so unfortunately, the Vita is not online compatible.
No. Oh yeah, it could have been.
No, as a controller, so we couldn't use that.
Oh, what the fuck!
My teammate just saved my fucking tits then.
I don't think it was a controller. I think it was server issues.
I don't know. Where are you going, teammates? Don't do this again! Don't do this again! Right, that doesn't count because you clearly saw my teammate just drive straight at the goal with it. Look at him go! Look, he's going straight for the goal.
I wait for him to line it up and then I just get a touch.
Absolute bullshit.
That's how you scored your first one.
Shut up. Oh, fuck that up. Oh, wow. Really fucked that
up. Oh, man.
So you're getting it off. Off the
getting it off,
yeah. Like when you score, like straight from the kickoff. I feel like that's like the cheatiest goal you can possibly get.
Oh yeah, definitely. But sometimes you go.
Well, yeah. If you like losing like 4-0 or whatever, you're just like, yeah, I need a sneaky one. Oh wank.
But everyone always tries it.
Save.
Fucking goal.
Yeah, why not save? Ah.
Well, actually, I don't even know what actually happened then.
No, I tried to like headbutt it into the wall so it bounced away, except I think I just slowed it down.
And then your friend...
And then one of my own team scored. Fucking brilliant. Well done, actually. So that's basically two goals to me, because that's my stupid team that's actually trying to say, oh, wow.
Oh, what?
Both missed again. Fucking awful.
Come on, get away from that goal.
No, team! That's the wrong way, you idiot!
You didn't know I've got a sabotage chip?
Fuck me. Well, it's working on all of them, clearly.
Shit. Shame I haven't got a skill chip.
Yeah. That was...
Fuck me!
That was awful. I don't know what you were trying to achieve there.
Air.
The ball?
Come on, keep going.
Get out of the way, teammates.
Fuck!
Oh, Christ. Okay, man, sometimes...
I'm stuck.
Sometimes the teammates will sort it out, but... More often than not, they seem to actually just want to score goals in whichever net.
Get out of my fucking way. I just set something up perfectly then.
Oh, fuck. Oh, if I was a bit closer then, I might have been able to touch that.
Exactly, Paul. Oh, I didn't get a point for it, though.
For what?
Fucking hell. That did not go well.
Oh Christ, I just drove straight to the wall like a fucking reject. Wow.
Nearly missed then as well.
Yep.
This is a goal, this is.
From this angle, no way.
But, on a plus though, Dan, you're being beaten.
Well, this probably makes up for the fact that I beat you like 7 games in a row or whatever it was last time.
I want to beat her.
I don't. You can't use that as the same excuse every time. I also switched to the Vita as well and I still beat you as well.
No, you didn't.
I actually did.
No, you didn't.
Because I was rubbing it square in your face.
No, you didn't.
Oh, we haven't got video evidence, so therefore it didn't happen.
No, it just didn't happen.
It definitely did.
It didn't.
I
super didn't happen.
I completely understand that it's super hard compared to using a controller. I get that. And admitted to it. But that's why it made it all the more sweeter when I still beat you with it, because that means that all the bullshit that you keep rattling on about, I'm just on a Vita, that means every goal doesn't count, loss just it doesn't count because I'm using a Vita.
I'm not even joking, I don't remember. Oh, what the
fuck? Wow, someone just nudged me then, but if that guy hadn't got it, I would have.
God damn it. This is a goal, this.
Oh, I missed.
Oh, what the fuck?
Jesus Christ.
There was somebody behind you. That's a goal as well. Shit.
Oh! I blew someone up.
God damn it.
Well, if your idiot guy hadn't got in the way, like, watch this, right?
Ding.
That guy sets it up. I go screaming in and smack into that guy. And before I can hit the ball... So
if he'd have actually hit it instead of driving around it like a fanny.
Where he got 008 seconds. Boost jump! Oh!
What the fuck?
We just bounced into each other.
It's like real life.
God damn. No, boost! Oh! Well, we almost pulled that one back towards the end. We almost did.
Not enough, though. Yeah, we need to go, we need to add a shot. If we're gonna make it like a true survivor. Not enough.
Probably not enough, no.
Oh, look at them points as well, Dan. Oh, what? Second? 40 points. Oh, you got 40 points, Dan.
Right, we're doing this last one and then that's it.
It's a loser, Dan.
It's one each.
One each. Blue. Let's go. Suck some balls.
Right, this one's the tense one. Jump now, boom! God damn it. I didn't even land it properly.
Oh, that jumped well early.
Oh, shit.
Goal.
Oh! Ooh, teammate just saved the team.
The team.
I don't know why I said that.
The team from Ultimate Destruction.
Come on, guys.
Should have missed!
Oh, Roundhouse.
Roundhouse.
I was online for that though, so that would have been a goal either way.
Whatevs.
Whatevs, Travis. Missed it. Oh no, it pinged off me.
No, I got first touch.
You always touch first.
Yeah. Wait.
Oh, it's going for the cross.
What?
It's going for the cross. Boom! Oh, missed.
You missed.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Look.
Watch my amazing jump.
Here, Nothing happens.
Well, I was so in line with that as well, and Tex just like, so it's alright, he's missed, it's okay.
Goal, this is.
Fuck off. Boof!
That'll do. Say, I know what that was.
There wasn't any kind of setup at all.
It was totally set up to the max.
Out the way.
People couldn't even set up anymore. Keep going.
No. Boof. Oh! Ball control.
Dan, I've got good balls control.
Oh, look at this! On the rebound! Can he go for the goal?
No, because you drove past it.
Yep, like a dickhead. Come on, team, where are you?
Fuck!
I'd set you up on that one and everything.
Are you fucked up on that one?
No, he was still in line for the cross.
Eagle! Oh, I missed the boost.
Shit. Could have been okay, not this way, not this way, not this way.
Keep going.
Oh shit, I think I just ran my teammate into it. Bonk! Oh,
what
Christ! I don't believe it!
What a save!
Oh, round
quick enough. Roundhouse.
Well, either way, that was a goal.
Save.
Look at that.
Oh, save.
Pinged it, and then Roundhouse just comes in for the kill. What a job.
He had no clue what he was fucking doing.
Absolutely nailed it. Speaking of getting nailed, look at that score. Oh, I missed. Waitley missed. Just tried to straight past it.
Shit.
Yeah, I'm using a Vita though, so it doesn't count.
Fuck off. You don't even earn any trophies.
Well...
So
no one cares about PlayStation trophies anyway. Oh, I fuck do. Me! Can't believe that. That well should have gone in there.
Shit. Mate. Come on. Needs to beat it. Need a boost.
No, team, you pricks! I don't believe it.
Look at that.
What is this?
I didn't even need a boost. What?
Oh, okay. Well, Callum's just...
You've had enough.
Yeah, you've rage quit, basically.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, no, you're back in. It's all right.
Power of technology.
Boosh.
Cheating. Fuck.
Oh!
What a save. Good boy.
That was incredible. What a save. So my AI is scoring own goals, and yours is...
just performing.
Absolute.
Best skills.
Unbelievable levels of skill.
That was a genuinely good save.
That was a really good save. Get out of the way, you prick. Jump! Missed it. I pressed boost instead of jump. What? Absolutely.
Fucking clear!
Jesus Christ. Let me have the goal.
Back
what?
To the vengeance.
What even happened then? I was barely even out of the goal.
This is what happened then. He hits it and I just go... Wah!
So you stole goals?
Yeah.
You're a goal stoler.
A goal stoler? Or a goal stealer?
A goal stoler? That's what they call
it. It's past tense.
Oh!
Fucking deflection! I wish there was an instant replay.
Yeah, it's just like a
amazing.
One-button replay. Yeah.
You go!
Bonk!
Get up!
Oh! What was that fucking song we used to sing about this fucking game?
I can't even fucking remember. We did this the other day. I'm trying to think about it.
Oh! Oh!
Fucking
wait!
That was a save, that was.
Unbelievable. That's like three shots like that were supposed to go in and your stupid teammates have just...
That was me, you prick.
Either way, I don't give a shit.
Oh, what? Oh, somebody jump. Come on.
Oh, it was up, boost, on the jump or something.
Up, boost, on the jump.
Oh!
What a miss.
Fucking hell, that was a close one. That was a close one. Oh shit, I'm out of boosting.
Eagle!
Oh.
No. That didn't work.
Oh shit, didn't say that.
That's why I decided not to hit it, because it was going to go towards the goal.
Oh, what was that?
Come on. Last minute. One more goal. For me, obviously.
No. Oh, wanking. Oh, it's behind me. What's going on?
Come on, somebody be behind. Fuck's sake!
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit, that's not gone to plan.
Oh, shit! Well, that's really not gone to plan, because I've just gone way past it. Oh, fucking...
Shit.
On the job. Oh shit, I missed it again.
Missed.
I can't believe
Move.
It.
Move! Bam!
Come on, Tex.
I'm pretty sure that was someone on my team.
Oh, that would have been a screaming goal if I'd have got
Jester,
that one there.
You stupid arse.
Terrible.
Who's in a Vita?
Oh. Bonk.
Deflection. Shit.
Oh, God. What a deflection indeed. Set the team up. Roundhouse.
Roundhouse is doing better than you.
Yeah, everyone's doing fucking better than me at this point. I scored 2 at the start, that'll do. Come on, someone see him, fuck's sake. Ow! I just reversed into it! Tex again!
Fuck me.
Wow, you had 27 seconds and you still managed to concede another goal. Unbelievable.
Cheating bastards.
Oof.
Nailed you.
I'm still in the air, fuck me.
Shit, I missed. Fuck.
Oh, winner. Who's that? We need to go. If we're gonna make it like a true survivor. What does that say?
Nothing.
Yep.
Doesn't say nothing.
Orange team wins. That's right. Yet again, Callum Povey, loser. Down with the thumb, up with the finger.
Up the bum. Alright, fuck you, Dad. Bye.
We'll be doing some more Rocket League, so stay tuned. And there's also some other crazy goodness that's going to be coming up.
Lots of stuff. Like Rare Replay.
Woo!
We're going to play some Rare Replay, Mortal Kombat.
Woo!
Rayman.
Woo!
Whatever else we can do.
Splatoon, Smash
Splatoon
Brothers.
Coming up, Smash Brothers, Donkey Kong.
Oh, it's all good.
Oh, it's all happening.
All good content, all good times. It's PvP.
Fun house.
No, no, no! It's not fun house. Bye!
Bye!